Hello and welcome to episode 3 of American Falls in Farming Simulator 22 with me, Dad's Gaming One. All right, so in this episode, I think what we're going to do is change things up a little bit. I've been thinking about this. We got all our equipment here. I did add a storage unit over there because what I think I'm going to do is change these up. We'll continue to grow what we started in here, but change it up to be a little bit faster. So we'll collect seed, lime, and fertilizer. This episode, we'll bring the flatbed down, collect all that, grab another forklift for here, and then one at the country store. Yeah, so let's change it up right now, actually. Then we'll go collect all that stuff and fill everything up, get production going at a higher rate. Oh, did not activate those other two maple sugaring production. So let's go. Okay, so this one, we have grain crops. So let's stop that, go here. Change these. So this is oil crops. Go to there. Fruit and vegetables. Of course, they're all red because we need those. That's fine. Or let's No, we'll keep them. Or actually, let's keep them going at this rate. Let's do that. Let's keep everything moving forward while we collect all that. Then we'll change them over. All right. Two activated in each of those. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll grab, let's say, I think there's going to be about one big bag that came with the mod. We'll fill two of these. We'll grab one, two, maybe a couple extra. So maybe four of each. Let's do that. The only other thing I do is add this here. So those extras will store up here. Or in here. All right, so let's grab the truck. Let's grab that flatbed. Level that out at some point. Maybe do some painting on the ground, change it up. So far, I've seen no traffic on the road there. All right, so load up with the forklift and four bags. Big bags of seed, fertilizer, and lime. Look at that. Double our production going there. Let's see how those greenhouses do. Whoa! Sharp turn. Slow down first. Alright, so we got the forklift. Let's grab the bags. And not make crash into anything. Yeah, not a scratch on it. All right. So let's see. We're gonna do the big bag pallets. That way we can just drive over it, let them fall out. And right here, so we need fertilizer, lime, and seeds. So let's grab the fertilizer. Oh, whoops, let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. Oops, we'll start with that. I should fit everything on here. I am thinking. Let's see. We'll find out. Let's get close to this edge because that's where the... The belts are. We'll push everything over. That's kind of tilted on there. Line that up just a little bit more. I'm hoping that truck's gonna haul this, but we'll find out, won't we? Well, that slid. Not what I wanted to do. Here we go. So doing things the hard, long way, let me put it that way, maybe not the hard way. That just right. Why isn't it coming off of there? Oh, it's tilted. I'm just gonna strap on there. Let's see. Oh, rounds. I think that's gonna stay on. How we get them off of there, though? That'd be close. Can I grab that? I don't think so. Could move it just a little bit. Let me try that. If not, we'll just leave it. Yeah, I think we're going to leave it. Be interesting getting them off of there. You can tell I don't use forklifts a lot. Why does that keep coming out of there? Do I have it tilted again? Oh. Hmm. Or is it caught on the... I'm straightening it out a little bit. It's loose right there. It's not coming out. Can I lift that? I don't think I can lift that, actually. Get that level there. Wow, there we go. I must have had it, I don't know, tilted enough. Tilt it again and see if those are gonna. As long as we can get it there. No, that one's not going to make it. This will be interesting. Everything close enough so we have room to put that put this forklift on. Whoops. I think I had that tilted a little bit more again. Maybe I'm hitting both controls. I'm not sure. No, it still did the other way. That's okay, then we'll have the forklift in the back. There's room. I think there's room. As long as we don't crash the truck. That was not bad, right? So let's bring this up. Actually, we're going to have to back it up, I think. We can do that only because of the fork will... Yeah, I think the fork might go into the bales there. And we're missing one here, so let's just do this one. And that should, those ramps should go, close up. All right, that's going to end episode 3. Thanks for watching. Next episode, we are going to haul all of this back to the farm. Everyone take care. Thanks.